want to start, I want to wish you my condolences. I'm sorry for your loss. I know the impact he had on you. Can you kind of go into detail of what he meant to you as a person and a director?
Well, I was with John when he passed in the hospital. I mean, he was already in the coma when I got there. But I just got the opportunity to tell him I love him and to thank him for starting my career and Omar Gooding's career, my brother who was a baby boy. I mean, he was born in January. His birthday, January 6th, 1968. I'm January 2nd, 1968. Morris started January 1st. Like, we were like three guys starting our career out with that movie. I'll always love him.
What was his last words for you?
You know, I saw him at... The last time I saw John is he came to me at the Chicago musical and gave me a hug and kiss and said, I didn't know you could sing. And then I said, let's go get something to eat. He said, I can't. I got to get on a plane. I got to get somewhere to go. And if I had known that was my last hug, man, I would have hung on.
A lot of people are living his legacy for now. How do you feel about people making remakes of his films?
I encourage it. 100%. You know, there was this one rapper, I can't remember who it was, J. Cole, or one of these brilliant young black men, who said in their lyric, I want to release the copyright on certain songs so I can download their beats. Because he couldn't do it, because one of the people, he tried to sample something and they didn't allow it. And it's true, we're here. When you die, you leave memories. That's all you leave are memories. So if you've done something creative, let people experience it. I get that.
Now, if you had the opportunity, do you think you would like to play John in a film as a biopic?
Mason Gooding, I'm looking at you, your TMZ on this, is the answer. His movie comes out this weekend, Booksmart, and he's brilliant in it. He's like, he's my new and improved mom.
How do you plan on continuing John's legacy?
By doing good work, telling more stories. Let people know that, you know, he's still got one brother left.